learn that the Xenos from Pala Station are attacking an engineer ruin. Something inside that place is hunting and killing them. Our orders are to find out if it's friend or foe.
Dr. Honecker, a remote probe to control. It will accompany your team.
You found untouched ruins? Ones the company didn't loot?
This probe should be too small to piss off Xenos.
Engineer text.
Briefly, infamous repose. Do not know. Unnamed obligation deserted.
I'm not sure what that means. On the walls.
Analysis suggests carbon ash, the remains of engineers.
They were burned alive. Why? By what?
Rapid controlled mutation.
Right. Pathogen.
Metal is quite durable.
Fire team, there's a heavy cutter in the supply drop. Set it up.
The bodies. The engineers. Were they trying to get inside there? Or out of here?
Of xenomorphs.
Continue your recon. I'm sending your footage to Santos.
Thank you.
see those before. Why here? Attach another cutter.
Required.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Exposed to pathogen, like Monica.
And all pathogen mutants cooperate. Xenomorphs.
Oh, that is gross. I guess I should scan this?
That's definitely xenohive material. With slime. Fungal growths as well. This is something new.
Grabbing ammo.
Get hot, fire team.
New target. Watch the fists.
So we got two kinds of Xeno in here. Regular and con leche. And they're pissed at each other.
And there's probably pathogen in here.
Which Colonel ship expects us to locate? Please deactivate the probe, Doctor. There will be heavy combat.
These ruins make no sense. Who killed those engineers? And why all the seals?